What's up, people? What's happening? On the right side is forest, on the left side is jungle. A jungle limits. Let's see how will I manage this. I'm in Walbrol now. This is the behind the marked. I don't see anything, that's the problem. Okay, let's go a little bit. Let's try like this. I was unload this customer and I'm going to company. But this place here is all the time problem. Until one point people was there, and when I was when I need help to go outside, nobody was there. They just vanished. Okay, I will make this by myself, but let's see how, because I cannot see anything on the street. Okay. What do you think, what will happen then? Will somebody stop? I'm now right on the street. I need to go on blind. I hope nobody will arrive on the right side. Now I need to check another side. This guy stopped. That's very nice from him. There is one balcony over there. But at the end, everything was fine. So, thank you all of you. Thanks. So I can drive now normally. So, what do you think about places like this? Very funny. It's 5 o'clock. I will arrive in company about 7:30, 1.5 hours. So window can go down. Baby, let's go.
After 200 meters, take the second left in the direction of home. Turn left. Sharp curve right.
forget something and I need to stop 5 minutes. I need to go in the street over there, but I don't have a place to leave a truck. Let's make something another.
After 200 meters at the traffic circle, take the first exit.
Unfortunately, I don't have a place to leave a truck. Think about this situation, huh? Is this normal or what for you, huh? For me, it's not. Very funny. So that was Waldbrühl, enjoying ride. Where's my sunglasses here? It will be a funny trip. I wanna stop in one place to buy a pizza. It's maybe 30 minutes from here, maybe also 40, we will see. I'm hungry.
Whoa.
30 degrees outside, it was 32 when I was unloading. It's end of the August, middle of the August actually. And I am completely full with empty boxes. Completely.
Sharp turn left. After 1 kilometer, at the traffic circle, take the first exit.
those up and downs. I was hurt my arm when I was took something heavy a couple of days. I have a pain in my arm, but it's better when I put this thing to squeeze. And I hope it will be okay in next week. This area, there's a lot of drivers with motorcycles. When I was arrived, two of them was in the curve, 150. It was pretty insane. These curves are for tandem the best, but I'm now with Sattelzug, with only with long trailer. I don't like this type of trucks, but okay. I'm waiting to get my truck. I think it will be in September, maybe October, they told me. So hardly wait to don't change any more trucks. I have really great communication with my chef here. He is really great guy, and he told me he can give me some old trucks or something like that, but he wait to give me something newer. Because of that, I change all the time the trucks and everything. Most of the time they give me the new ones so I can make Avidas and everything. In Windeck, 66 kilometer until company. Arrive here, I was need to drive very slow because I have couple of the pallets with goods. They was so crazy packed, so I was need to be very careful. But now I can drive, but not over 60 also, company rule. Thursday. I have 13 hours, 13 and a half, it will be 14, 15 maybe, until company, sorry, in 4 days, so it's not so much, short tours this week and everything. Tomorrow it's Friday, then I am free Saturday, Sunday. I was already maybe told you, when I work night shifts from 2 in the morning, 3 in the morning, I work Saturdays. When I was afternoon shift time, I don't work Saturdays. Sometimes they put us when we have a lot of orders and everything, when it's holidays, or they put, but not often. just thinking about how this Sattelzug, I don't know how to say it in English, but one long trailer, and the truck is small. How it's uncomfortable. The tandem with trailer, you know, it's very, very comfortable. At it's heavy also, because when I drive with him, it's more stable on the road and everything, you know. And the trailer, it's longer than this, but I don't know. When I do this, you know, it goes pretty sharp left and right, and
sharp curve right.
On the curves also, it's not going, you know, with tandem I can hear without braking, I think goes, but with this I need to make some brakes and everything. Maybe I didn't drive this long time because I was drive the smaller one, smaller trailer, that is way more uncomfortable also. Let's go, baby. Nobody is in front of you. Welcome to Rheinland-Pfalz. Wir machen einfach. We are doing easy. Come on, guys.
Please follow the route for 5 kilometers.
Thanks, mate. Of Neuwied, Neuwied is near Koblenz, opposite direction from my place, Lahnstein. And it's also great place. So I think it's 5 kilometers maybe from Koblenz. They have near
a
lot of
in the direction of Neuwied.
Factory, a lot of places to work and everything. It's a cool place.
Sharp curve left.
Pizzeria should be a little bit before a couple of kilometers. I don't know. I was forget. Turn off a little bit cleaner. My shirt is wet. It didn't dry. It's still 30 outside. Ah, this is the place. Pizzeria, pizzeria. I was eat one time here and I was remember it was pretty great. Place is Flammersfeld, Rheinstraße. And I will show you where is I will leave my truck somewhere here, like this, or maybe I can go. No, it's okay here. It's a Happy Grill, it's called. So if you are here near somewhere, go over there and buy. They have a great pizza and everything. See you guys in some another adventure. Bye.